Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Fury of Dracula. Playing Peter C. Lee today, again. I'm just posting videos left and right here because I'm on summer vacation, and I just want to be able to as many as I can out. London. And Vienna. Recording. Yes, it's good. Okay. Hunters, I think, are easier. Dracula to be lucky. I think that the game is in Hunter's hands to win. Personally. Drac starts strong and gets weak as the game goes. Last time we played, you started east. I started west. He might start north or Italy here, just to change things up a little bit. Start by supplying. First, it should be Rome and Naples, just to get Italy out of that equation. Crazy. So look at the map here. I'm looking at this yellow line. A fast horse is weaker than just taking a train. But if you horse here, it's 1-2, 1-2. You can get there pretty quick. Although it seems like a chartered carriage. I wonder what he's doing. He's probably thinking, looking at his cards, thinking of how he can mess me up. Right, here we go. He's made his decision. He probably figured out he wants to do Italy. Oh, God. Alright. Let's see. There's a horse. It's my first event. Find. What's my first event? This would be a telegraph. Okay, not bad. Okay. Reserve tickets. Nope. It's fine. Reserve tickets. Keep going. Reserve tickets. Good, I'm gonna get an event tomorrow. Okay. And reserve tickets. Yeah, we'll see. You like the east. I'll see how it goes. Still got a supply. Probably supply till Thursday. Well, he put some nonsense down. Yeah, I still got a hoax off in a previous game I had with him. And it was really game-changing. I think he's newer to the this version. Debating is going to Spain just to mess him up. But I know it's dumb. Go to the Scots here to start. It's a waste though. Alright, no rumor token yet. That's the right play. Skip. Horse, good. I'll get rid of the bullets. Ally. Okay. forewarned's great to have. That's good for him to have. Oh, another forewarned. Wow, both. Steak. I thought he was going to get... Oh, no, he had... What did he get? Oh, he got an ally. Take it. Let's see. Nope, no, wait, one. Let's keep it. Take it. Alright, yeah, we'll use them at the pool for now. Horses are... There we go. This one. Okay, I gotta keep improving ticket economy, but just gotta draw two more. Because I have a 25% chance of drawing it each time I pull for tickets. Right, misdirect. I mean, I could have checked Ireland. Peter Seeley, does he like the idea of layering and keeps it there? He might. I don't know. Yeah, Godalming is still good to do his nonsense. Skip this. Supply. Alright, I'll get rid of one that we used. I'll get rid of the garlic too. Complete trash. No. Supply. Garlic and carriage. Supply. Rifle and. Yes, immediately. Santa is in the east. Supply. We can start moving tomorrow. Go here and here. Alright, he is in Sofia right now. Now I know where he is. Varna's the first thing. Tickets. Yep. Get rid of the 2-1. Skip. Ticket. There we go. This is the white one. Skip. We all got it. What does Mina have? New telegraph. Alright. Let's trade to Godalming. So Mina's moving first. Trade to her. For forewarned and lucky find. Just in case she gets into combat. So, it's, trade. No. I'll take a dog with me. Should I take a horse too? The horses were out, they're not. Thank you. Yeah, it's fine. And I'll show the horse. Two. I'm having supply until I get the last horse. And yeah, I think I will use this to move. 1, 2, 3, 4. Gotta come there quick. Alright, he needs to supply. Alright, let's put him down a fog. There could be, or there could be a fog actually. Okay. That's good. Now supply. Get a crucifix. And get rid of the garlic wreath. 1, 2, 3 left. Should have got rid of the dogs instead. Sweet telegraph. Let's move by train. 1, 2, 3, 4. Look at him further. I think I'll do this and speedy. 1, 2, 3. Okay, we'll support. Buy with them. Steak. And that steak I'll get rid of. Which is just a fuck. That's right. Go here. Get rid of the 2-2, or the 3-2 actually, put it back in the pool. Carriage that way. Pass. So no, I think I will get tickets. See if I can get the this out of here. Fuck. Discard it. Is that gonna be? And she will get a ticket. Here we go. Who was the forewarned? Do you have it? She does have it, okay. I think I'll check 50 next. And I'll walk over and check the other one. And I'll have Van Helsing continue to supply. Skip. Skip. And I'll keep supplying. My house is good. That's a Seward. Get rid of that garlic wreath and get rid of the pistol. Try to carriage it. I'll use this. This right here. Supply with them. Whole circle is going to the trash. And veil. Immediately. Fog. Two vampires. Okay. Get to Constanza. Check this. Okay. Here, Sophia. Making my way through. I gotta check this ticket situation. I think I have Godalming trade. Yeah, I have Godalming trade. Yeah, you trade. I'll give you HH. Give you a knife for the road, I'll take the garlic. Also give you the 3-2. Yeah, it's fine. Take it. Add to the discard pile. Steak now. We're going down here. Keep supplying with Godalming until I can get that third horse. I think he's gonna go across the sea. All my HHs are set. Like three of them. Is he wolf form here? Yeah, we'll see. He likes East starts, apparently. Yeah, I'm not gonna ever supply. All her stuff is decent. What are you saying? Okay, thinking about it. Ironically, she has a horse and hasn't used it. Supply with Godalming. Let's play with him too. I mean, he could have slid the trail while he was thinking. All right. Varna next. It's a stake. I'll lucky find if it's a vampire, so I can play it. Here's her hand. That rifle sucks, so I wouldn't mind getting rid of it. She won't be stuck. Okay. This thing is still thinking. I could rest up one, but it doesn't do any difference. We'll just move to Varna next, take care of it, and then keep moving. Yeah, I'll move Sewer to Sarajevo to check it. All right, I'm not in killing range yet with my stuff. Not powerful enough. Sewer is quite strong. I might go across the sea today. Yeah, I'll go across the sea. Let's get over here. Godalming will supply. It's like what I need. Alright. Skip. Alright. Skip. Supply. Of course, I feel like I read too much stuff last time. The dog. Alright. Let's go here and check it. Sarajevo. I might be in 59 right now. Looking to wolf form. Sail. You hear it. New vampire. Yep. Let's do this. Forewarned. Fine, see what I can get rid of. Okay. I'll keep none of these. I'll keep dogs. What is this? Holy bullets? Yeah, keep dogs. Well, discard dogs. All right. Oh, let's get out of here. Escape. Stay fights. I don't really care. It's very unlikely she does 7 damage to me. I'm out. Okay, bye bye. Okay. So yeah, tickets. To discard. Yikes. Let's go that too. Let's search this. With a stake, I don't want a vampire fight. Fog. Okay. A steak. Okay. Okay. Might well form here. Probably got a 60. So it's important to get Van Helsing over. Land fog. I guess I could have landed on him a few times. My wolf form. If he does, I don't really care. I'll let him do it because I don't know. I can't really fight him with Van Helsing. I'm going to throw a dog at him. So, it's stupid. Nina got off pretty good. She didn't take any damage. Alright, she might. She's gonna supply before she goes anywhere. Hopefully, it's not a horse. She might horse out. Check 55 to see if he went this way. It's nice to get through that the supply deck. So he's out of fog, though. No fog for a while. He could be at 55 right now. 55. Regular movement. Skip. Not playing anything there. Nope, not playing it. Supply. No horse, but another knife, that's good. Give the garlic and the crucifix for that. Supply. Good luck. Move to land. And supply with her. Heroic leap. Good, okay. Okay. Reserve a ticket. One guard of it. I'll keep it. No, discard it. Move a ticket. Move a 2-2. Oh, God. Discard it. Save a ticket. 2-1, that's good. rest. Sophia, somewhere could be 6 or 30, 55. I probably should have traded the heroic leap off of her. I want to get Van Helsing down here today. That's my goal, and then I'll start supplying. What does she have? She's not a good ticket. Okay. Need like CG earlier. So I could trap him, but didn't happen. Plus I don't have, my hunters aren't well supplied. I don't have renewed vigor. I don't have anything really that great. But I did take care of the week one vampire, which is good. I'll check 55 next. That's where she's going. Cleared. Constanta, so he could be going there. Doubt it though. Okay. Tells me he could be going up this way. I doubt it though. I really doubt it. Just fast force is next. Check 55, my plan 55. 6, I want to clear that encounter. 9, if it's not. Alright, keep supplying with the Godalming so I can get the horse. Yep. Alright, supply again. There's a horse. With a whole circle. And get rid of this. And get rid of the pistol. There we go. Alright, okay, we'll check here. Okay, it's Belgrade. Move by train. Actually, might supply first. Supply first. See if I can get some in on the trail. Valona. It's going that way. Okay, now I know where you're going. Here, just to check it. Okay. He's hiding in Athens then. Two. Get rid of it. Two. Get rid of that too. She looks, keep it. No, skip it, discard it. Search. Replay mistake. Okay. Mistake is gone. Took the heroic leap off of Mina. Rest up. I'll have him take care of Alona, and I'll have Mina take care of the Ionian. Do some supplying now. All right, go to sea. All right, sail away. She sells a reckless somewhere. Here's a reckless somewhere. I think I've done all those stakes. 1, 2, 3, 4. They're all gone. Yeah. Okay. Okay. It's like a dark hall. What can he put there? Well, he could always wolf form to Sophia. If he does that, I'll know. We'll both crash it. And I have forewarned on both characters. Okay. Alright, it could be a double vamp lair. Let's go see. Okay. That's what I thought. Something to do it on. Skip. No reason to do that. Supply. Both of them. And security ground. There it is. Special. Let's perform. If he has a lair, it's not going there. Rufus Smith is in play, though. Let's move by train. Unfortunately, I got rid of it. Yep. Take it. Skip off. Add it. Skip, discard it. This could be a spy.
I'll search anyway. Yikes. This could be real bad. Throw the punch. Trying to mesmerize me. Fuck. All right. Let's do a girl, let's do a rifle. I got the combat though. Try the dodge. Dodge. Plotting, probably. Relic. Doesn't see that's coming. And then dodge garlic. Yeah. Bite the garlic. What's he use so far? Two fangs, right? Claws. Dodge. Yep. But I supplied. Yep. Okay. No garlic. Has he used strength before? Strength. Strength. I don't want to get hurt. So a garlic. The claws maybe goes down to one. Okay. Peaceful combat. Very peaceful. Could have been worse. Yeah. All right. Yeah, I thought. Yep. All right. right. Rufus Smith is in play. Sophia's on the trail. One, two, three, four. Come on, land. Land in Bologna. Real Drax land. Okay, one more. Let's see. Skip. Skip. Supply. Does it mean I have a rifle? All right. The holy bullets is out of here. Make sure it's perfect. He's going to Black Sea, I know, and I can block him. That's the flight. I think I'll just search out that, actually get rid of this bullshit. Yep. Let's play. Knife. Actually, both punch. Punch, punch. We'll play weapons now. We play knife. We play garlic. We play rifle, so he doesn't strength Seward. Okay. Alright. Taken care of. Okay. Keep trying to make my horse economy better. Actually, no, I'll keep it. Keep it. Scared. God damn it. Scared. but all right, special money trail. Let's see where this is. Okay, here's this rest. Okay. Kind of a waste of money trail, but rather no. What does Seward have? With three weapons. It landed. Probably Cagliari. City Telegraph this time. She'll use it. Mina. Climb down bush is good. Let's go to sewer supply. And steak. Carriage, not bad. Get out of this bullshit. I think I went to CAG. Fuck. That was stupid. How many are there? 1, 2, 3. 6, 7, 8, 9. More nice supply. I with him. With the excellent weather. If he landed here, it'd be stupid as hell. I don't think he would. Yeah. Alright, I'm going to, trigger take it. And add. Skip. Okay. We can't hide because his hide is here. Probably should have consecrated grounded him. Put it down on Marseille. Don't severely limit where he goes. Alright. Take the layers out. Alright, so here's a layer now. Feed. Yep, okay. Guarantees the mature on that, it's fine. Once I go straight for Drac. And that's 1, 2, 3. Yeah, it's like at some points, but they're not a lot. Boo. Doing that. Let's plant ambush. Can't do anything about it though. Yeah, zoom in. No. No reason for it. Keep supplying with them. Get both. Yep. That show me I have a heavenly host, and I will leap him. The same thing he did to me. Good. Okay. Add play. What am I waiting for? Except the fact that I just belly flopped on him. Long night, right? Fly. Pass. We'll deal with him. Get a ticket. Yep, take it. I was planned ambush. You do. I'm straight with you, just in case. There you go. And then I will get a ticket. Please stay. Okay, 4 points. Yeah, not bad. Alright, take notes from my book. Alright. I don't mind dying. All right. Come on, fight me. Yep. To see. Skip. Play it. She has a fucking lair. Start moving. Let's get out of here. Special. Let's force out of here. Let's start the layers. Is there Eve of One or Sophia? Okay. All right. What are you waiting for? Does he have two cards? Okay. Oh, he's removing a roadblock. Okay, get rid of that. Let's trade with Mina. Trade with Mina. Plan to ambush. I'll take speed of telegraph. Trade. Ticket. There you go. Tickets are all set. if he's going to take a while to come back, he's not going to want to stay at sea for much longer. Informed. Okay, that's good. One, two. It's a chartered carriage. He does. Okay. Alright, see what places down. Alright. I think I'll RV it so I can see where that is. So here. Let's check here. Is that a chartered carriage? One, two, three, four. I had good luck the whole fucking time. Are you kidding me? I could have used it on that roadblock. Alright. Check this. Then I'll move here just to check this. It's in Geneva, okay. Okay, pretty good guess. Let's just escape. Alright. And then I will hopefully get good movement on her. Who has planned ambush? Does Stuart have it? Oh shit. What does she have? Fortunate. Supply. I'm literally moving here. me check the map. No, Zerka's good. Alright. Do a dusk. Bring the combat. Okay. Try knifing him. I think he might heavenly host. He might try fanging. Hell. Hand that bad. Do one, two, three, four. Let's put it. Fuck. God. Soon fucked me. Her hand sucks. Is it five? There we go. Made it. Zurich. And to Zurich. And to Marseille. Fly? No. Heal, yes. Alright, see the GG? Oh, man. Alright, we're all gonna do attacking cards. Domin, you're gonna punch. No matter what you do. I mean, you're gonna punch. It's a Seward, you're gonna knife. I mean, you're gonna punch. Let's see, this is it. Good bait. All right. Fangs? I think I knifed. GG. No need to. Yep. Good game. Your vigor paid off into the consecrated ground. Pretty exciting. Yeah, interesting game. Rufus made it. This and Heroic Leap made it hard to obfuscate. That garlic. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed as I hunted Peter C. Lee for a victory. And take care, everyone. See you in the next one. Bye.